So, today I will be driving down to Port Weller, the bottom of St. Catharines. I'm going to stop at that Tater Town place again because I actually like their fries there. And I found out that at that Canadian Tire where the Tater Town is, there's a J plug and level 2 EV charger. So I'm going to charge there for a bit. And then I have to go down to Port Weller. I'm buying a computer mouse because, like I said, the mouse on my second laptop is a piece of junk. So hopefully that fixes all the issues with my second laptop. And yeah, everything else is good. As you can tell from the last video, I got my intro video back. I made a nice outro video. So yeah, let's get this party started.
Thank you.
right, I'm just stopping here at this charger. So if you're ever out by the Husky Truck Stop and the Timmy's stop off of Glendale, right here at the back of the Hilton, there's a free J1772 charger, and there's a Tesla charger that currently has a Tesla plugged into it. So, all right, just want to let you know it's there. We're not charging. We're getting right back on the road.
just stopping here at Canadian Tire in St. Catharines on Welland Ave. There's a charge station here. Where is it? Right there. See? So just charging up the bike, gonna have some fries, and then we'll get back on the road.
Okay, guys, well, that's it for today's video. Join me tomorrow on the ride back from Port Weller to the falls. Also, if anyone wants to know how much goes into making these videos and why, you know, I've had such a problem, check this out.
Okay, this is just some of the stuff I have to go through. As you can see, you get all the different segments of the videos and all the different stuff I gotta do. This is just the first step.
After that step, I have to make sure everything's proper in the proper order and then join it all and then test it all and then upload it and yada, yada, yada. So, yeah, join me tomorrow.